Liam suddenly found himself in whiteout conditions with zero visibility. Autopilot was already turned off, but he decided to slam on his brakes anyway, not knowing what might be in front of him. He's glad there wasn't anyone immediately behind him because he's sure they would have hit him. Liam is upset with the driver of the snowplow because there was more than just snow getting thrown off the overpass. He heard rocks and ice hit his roof as he plowed through the instant blizzard.